Right, let's go. So a little jog just to warm up, a bit nice and easy. Pick him up at the back, exaggerate it when we run. Get him up. Jog it down. Good. Back in, back out. In, back out. In, back out. Let's get back to the start. Back here. As we come in here, we seem to kick him up at the back nice and quick. Quicker, as we go, quicker feet, and then just get out. Let's get out and jog the sides through. Go through the sides, go back and down the other side. Shorter foot span when we come out. Good feet, really quick. Don't replicate what we're doing that side and this side. In and out and jog back those sides. No rules, yeah? Bend your feet, nice and quick. Really kick them out. Kick them out, kick them out, kick them out. Then push off. Pushing off on the groin. Pushing out nice and quick. Small strides coming out. Small strides going out, good. Small strides. Split your muscles. It's the blocks. Last one. Good. And relax. And relax. Turn it to the hip. Groin to quads. Just coming to the middle really quick. And let the ball come out. Short and sharp warm up. Working in a 4x4. Central zone. One ball needed. Maybe a partner needed. Just got partners and wall. Walking with the side. great. Yep, so just nice and quick to start with, just from the side. Just come in front of the cones just to start with. If you're going to take two, I'm going to take one. Just nice quick three. Take the two, I'm going to take one. Yeah, take the two, just roll it back into it. Nice and easy, roll it back. Calf muscle going. Don't mind what you do at the moment. Just change the direction of the other side. Slow on the return of the pass. Play pass and receive to start with. Then you're going to play pass receive with a little bit. Movement and pass receive with a dribble. Okay, so you try and move it to come into it once you've got the pass and receive. So you're going to play around the back of them guns. You've got a little bit of space where we actually shift a bit more away from their foot. You can use the inside or the outside of that foot.
So
then we play with it, only now to come back to me, okay? Yeah? At the moment. Just going now and coming back to me. And then you're coming back to me. Let's go. Shift it. You shift it. Yeah, I've got two there. Nice and easy. Yeah, ready for the cones. Yeah, shift it. Try and get the two. Roll it in at the full bit of work. Ah. Yeah, roll it down. Good. Nice and easy. Get in there. Rules. Okay, the strategy is you're going to play, you're going to go, take it into that side, and turn and come back in this side. The turn you're going to use is inside your foot. You're going to play in, take it across, inside, there, there, and play. Okay, play down one side. You're going to take it across with your inside, as you go, across with your inside, there, back, across with your inside, and play inside. You're playing all the inside of the foot. Okay, good. And three touches. There. There. Good. Try not to exaggerate the calf yourself. Try to disguise him. There. Shift it good. There. Shift it good. Right. Take the ball by mid. There. Last one this side, you go the other side. There. 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 Okay, good. Continue it. Slow ball. Keep the ball up. There. There. Good. You're going to touch on point. There. There. Try to touch with the right foot. We're going to go into the Cruyff turn now. Okay, so when we come in, I want to exaggerate the Cruyff turn. We go back, play this side, and you Cruyff in with your left foot. When you do it, I want to exaggerate the Cruyff. You go in, hold the inside of your foot, inside of your foot there, Cruyff the inside of your foot, good. You want to stand well, Cruyff. Okay, you go five on each side, let's go. Yeah, Cruyff. Exaggerate, because you're going to fire over there, go the other way. Yeah. Exaggerate, good. Go the other way. Good. Yeah, take it inside. Inside. Right. All inside your foot. behind you, both feet. Yeah.
You edit that bit, Sam.
Yeah. Yeah. Good. Okay. Inside, right? Okay, double foot. One way. Try and play with both if the ball's good enough. Get out. One more. Yeah. Okay. Touch, inside. Okay, good. Relax. Okay, outside cut. Okay, we call it a cut. So we call the chop inside, we call the cut outside. So all we do is go inside of the foot, and the same foot, you're going to go opposite foot to cut. So it's going to be a big pivot. Okay, so we go through a demo. Onto the left foot, take it across. Right foot, cut, there, play. So you're basically putting your back, as you come in, you're putting your back to the player, protecting the ball. Okay, the same process again, okay, with a bit of prime movement, give and go. So we're going to come in, we're going to play, and here we're going to bounce, or play with two, okay? So every time, just put that back in the launch, and we're going to do it. Back out, we're playing bounce, we're going to back pedal back out, okay? And we're playing the ball, and we're going to do the turns again. Back to me, and back in, so then back down the other side. Back pedal, one last, short sharp, in and out. Okay, so in, little bounce, in, out. Yeah, on the plate down the side, you can get the turn. Go. Go like that. Right, Rolls. Good. On the plate down. Yep. Out. Good. Yeah. The plate down is the turn in. Cross and back. Okay. Go. Same turn.
You do.
As it comes in, okay, we do the bounce. I'll go for the whole thing. Right, okay. There. Back out. Nice and quick. Okay. You see. There. Take a cross, push back, play, come back in. Yeah, back out. Okay, outside, take a cross, push, play, back in. Okay? We play to the outside of the square. Little back, get out, palm movement. Ready to play? Let's go. Out. Out the outside, good. Yeah, the inside, good. Back in, let's go. Okay, go. Outside, cross, good there, good, good, out, cross, good, there, good, in, inside of the foot, right in, try to find the inside at the moment, check the first few minutes, inside of the foot, in, out, good, better, out, in, out, inside, play, in, there, out, in, good, last one, there, get out, in, play, and relax. This time we're going to go with the Cruyff, we're going to play on the outside, we're going to bounce in, get back out, and we're going to play the outside. I'm going to go on the Cruyff. play back in and get out. Go free inside.
So the same.
Go. Yeah. Right, free inside. You can do this with a partner, with a wall. You can even do it yourself, but you might have to dribble to get to the station. Okay. Okay. You can go on the Cruyff turn now. Okay, first. Get out. Now, right, get out. Now, come on. Now, now, now. Right, one touch, just leave your feet up the plane. Let's go, get out, second pass. Now, now, get in, get out. Get in, shoot, get out. More inside. Now, twist, twist. Play, good. In, get out. The squad's running as well. Good, good. One more. Inside. Now, now. Out. Good, good. Now, last one. Now, get out. Twist, twist, twist. Play, come in up.
Relax.
A little bit of work there, guys, as well. Make the square as big as you like. I've got a 4x4. You know, one by one, do what you like. Don't go no more than a 4x4, though.
Six by six.
One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Last little bit, you know, outside the foot, turn, okay? Get the same in outside the foot. Cut is outside, chop is inside.
We're going to cut outside,
okay? We're going to try and speed the ball up in here, because now we're working. Okay, then we're going to move this onto a little bit of dribbling. And we beat the player, and we dribble through. And we get back in and get back out. So the skill will determine the dribble. Let's go, last little bit of this, and we move on to the dribbling. Let's go, let's speed the ball up. Let's go. Yeah, cut, on feet. Yeah, good. Cut, on feet, back to him, tighten up on your touch. Tight, get out. Tighten up on your touch. Good, good, now play. In, get out. Back to him, turn, good, back to him. Yeah, pass one inside. Get out. Touch, turn. Go on, come on. Still do it. Still do it. No matter if you go wrong. Good. Come. Last one. Good. Good work. Outside, good. Outside, good. And relax. Get your laces up.
Rule of thumb. Always do your laces, you fall over.
Now I'm going to push on to same core skills we've been doing, we're going to start dribbling with the ball. We're going to get in on the mangles like we did in the warm up.
That's possible.
Should have brought something. Back onto the chop, inside of the foot.
Okay, inside, and you drive forwards. You're going to beat the player, you go for a dummy run. Receive as we are, okay, so we pass off of here again, Luke, come in here. We walk through it. Now, bounce me, get out, good. Got inside, got the screw done inside. So we're chopping. Inside, not turn, inside, then we're going to drive. Beat the player. So once we come in now, we're going to drive and beat the player. Okay? Then we're going to get back in there, we're going to go down the other side. Right?
I'll put you there,
though, right? Pass it to you. Okay. We'll go through it one more time.
Get out. Yeah, pass it to the outside again. Yeah, shoot across there. Yeah, that's right.
Up through it. Good. Play. Then you go down the other side. There. Yeah. Get out. You can both beat there. You drive. Right, and back in. Go free inside.
little bit of work.
Go free inside.
Yeah, let's go. Tempo. It should be there. Make it very realistic to drive. Driving your right foot down that side, left foot down that side. Yeah. Run your boat. Yeah.
Close.
In. Left foot drive. Touches to the ball. I want to see touches of the ball down the wings. There, drive. Touches of the ball. Good. Better. There, drive. Good. Outside. Cut. Drive. Touches of the ball. Your leg. Last one inside. There. Cut. Push. Good. Your arm up and pick up your finger. Right. Get out. Tackle. Drive. Arm out, put that defender. Back in, let's go. And relax. Cruyff turn, off the cone now. We go two each side on the Cruyff. Pass are burning,
good.
Working in a really small area, shortens up. When you dribble down the right hand side, use your right foot.
Yep.
Left hand side, use your left foot. That's important. Is it good? Quick, and drive, get out. Get your arm up, protect, get out. Get out on the left side. Yeah, push. Drive, get your arm out. Protect. Yep. Get out. Oh, heavy work in the quick. On your calves. Skill.
One loop, we're going to come back this side, okay? We're going to do the last one this side so we can see from the back. Go that in now, way in front here, we'll get back out that end, yeah? So we're going to go on to, we're going to cut, okay? We're going on to the cut, we're going out the other side, yeah? Then we're going to go one each to the others from behind, yeah? We're going to demo, so we're going to go on the cut there, get out, get your back turned, turn your back. There, now drive, I want loads and loads of touches. With your furthest foot. Yeah. Let's go. Get out, good. Now, get the turn, get the cut, protect, good. Get the turn, get the cut, protect, drive out. That's on there. Good. In. There, get out, good. Full speed, go up. Play. There, turn. So, drive your left, your arm up, protect. Good. Yeah. Touch. Turn. Right. Great. Good. Right. Get out. Turn. Good. Drive. And relax. So one more each side with the Cruyff. And we go back into the shot. Okay, one more. One more each side. So you can see from the back. Yeah? We're going to go in first with a Cruyff on now, drive. It's still in the drive, taking loads of touches, okay? Touch that ball, let's play. The Tottenham way, yeah? Cruyff, drive. Yeah. Get out. Cruyff. Protect, get up, drive. Let's go straight into the shot. Let's go. Straight to inside. Yeah. Inside, drive.
the last bit on the dribble, you do this on your own.
Last bit on the dribble, you start off with the ball, starting position,
right top left hand corner,
here he's right. What are you going to do?
Dribble, just going to chuck a step over in to start with. Okay, so it's going to go in, touch, 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 step over with the furthest foot, look to go, shift, go in there, run it back down. We go in, out the other side. Okay? So we go, you're going to touch, you go in, touch, touch, shift, drive. Okay? Let's get round, then we're going to push. Yeah, yeah. Then we go the other side. There, touch, touch, shift, push, there. Round the cone.
Last little bit.
Last bit
there.
Dribble down. Dribble down and in. Beat that one, get into here. We go down the other side. We go round. You're going to end up coming back to there to finish, alright? Just come back to there to finish. Go round and get back there, I'll tell you. Last little bit. Let's play. Little dribble, touch the ball. Shift, shift, good. Your rules, don't mind that. That's fine. Shift. Out. Don't mind, just take the cones on. Get through, touch it to the ball. On feet. Push, get out. Good, take him on. Take him on, push, get out. Change direction, put your arm up and protect. Good. In. Last little bit. Last bit, up the tempo now. Last bit, push yourself. Touch, more touches, more speed. Good. Now we're comfortable. Just take him on, shift out to the opposite. Good. Last little bit, go on, a little bit of work. And relax there. Well done, guys.